What do you think of Justin Trudeau?
Well, I think he's someone that meant well, that made a lot of promises, but at his heart, I don't think he really understands the struggles that people are going through. And the Paradise Papers show this disconnect. I think he's in a world of the elite and those who are extremely wealthy and doesn't really connect with the realities that people face. He hasn't faced those struggles in his own life and doesn't understand the difficult times that people are facing.